I'm Sean Collins. This is what you need to know about TCE. TCE stands for a chemical, the full name of which is trichloroethylene. What is TCE? It cleans metal parts inside of factories. It's called a degreaser. That's how it winds up being involved with factories. Now, how does it get into our environment? Well, at those factories, and usually years ago, it's dumped right out the back door, for example, or buried on the factory property, and it is allowed to bleed down into the groundwater over the years. That's where it causes problems for humans. Sometimes TCE is dumped in landfills, but gets into the groundwater in the same way. It bleeds down through the bottom of the landfill. And that's the beginning of how people are exposed to TCE. Because, for example, if the water that comes into your home is from a private well, which is drilled right down into that groundwater, that happens to be contaminated with TCE, then TCE will be in your water that comes out of your tap or out of your shower head. There's another way that human beings can be exposed to TCE as well, and that's through a process called vapor intrusion. And that happens because TCE vaporizes, or sometimes called volatilizes, meaning when it's in contaminated groundwater, it'll turn into a gas and then move back up through the soil and slip in even through concrete basement floors in homes and in businesses and get into the breathing space where human beings are. And people often don't know it if it's in their water or in their breathing space because TCE is colorless and it's odorless, so it's especially sneaky in that regard. Now, with regard to health information that you need to know about TCE, most importantly, there is no safe level of TCE. It is potentially dangerous at any level. In medical studies, it has been proven to cause cancer, primarily kidney, liver, and lymphomas. There may be other kinds of cancers as well. Those are the three most prominently associated with prolonged exposure to TCE. TCE disrupts the human immune system and makes it harder for the body to process toxins in the usual way. One of the really concerning things about TCE is that it is particularly dangerous to children. Their immune systems are not well formed, not nearly as well formed as adults, and so TCE is especially disruptive and therefore dangerous to children. The bottom line is, if TCE is in your environment, or you're even concerned about that possibility in your water or breathing space, you need to take all steps you can to get your family removed from exposure to TCE. Now, that's just an overview. There's more detail on TCE on my website. If you go to www.collinslaw.com and you click on to my environmental blog, you can learn more details about this dangerous chemical, TCE.